that take the voices too?
You bet.
You got a compact disc, Glenn?
Yeah.
No, Lena's is a can.
Okay, Roy, let's see a smile there.
Yeah, you got it.
Skip me this time, huh? I like this coffee.
It's delicious. It's different.
Yeah, I didn't do it.
It's like a salad, I think.
And is that what a perfect hostess is supposed to do?
Why, certainly, if somebody knocks over a glass of perfect hostess.
Great. Okay, do a flip or something.
Hi, Lynn.
Hi. No fair standing with your back toward me.
This is 1992.
I've already got that.
I'm from Christmas party.
Which year?
1980.
That's Lindsay.
Lindsay.
Look at Lynn, he's taking your pictures.
Hi, Lindsay. Hi.
What is that for you?
Tell us your name on here.
Tell them when your name.
Tell the camera your name. Oh, okay. How many biscuits does that make now?
Hey.
He wants really? Some more of that cake.
Yeah. Don't have any. I ate it all up.
He ate enough. He ate like a little pig.
You
like
to play.
Like
the
Can't you know, you go to perfection, a little camp there, and it's in that area. They say it.
They have a lot of something from Arkansas.
Well, that's good.
Get out! Get out!
I haven't got your picture yet this morning.
What?
Okay, let's look around here.
Okay.
See who you are.
Well, yesterday I was Betty's day, I don't know.
One more turn around. Let's have some action. Let's have some action there.
Turn around.
And she's loving her life. She laughed
to
love.
Here she is, sir, in our room.
No, we can't pick him up.
Right. When I saw him.
If you pick him up, he might break him up.
We'll be right back.